William Faulkner famously wrote that the past is not dead, it isn't even past. That comes to mind as I look at the 1965 Voting Rights Act decision the Supreme Court has just delivered. They say the act needs an update because we don't have as much racism as we used to. That sounds fine, but Congress is hardly in a position these days to be very reliable in getting anything passed, especially this volatile. And meanwhile, while they've suspended those key provisions, we've seen states like Texas moving ahead with voter ID laws and other suspect rules that look like they're aimed at suppressing the vote of minorities or anybody else who might vote toward the left, shall we say. The Texas law, for example, accepts gun permits for identification, but not student IDs. Does that sound politically neutral? I don't think so. Sometimes, indeed, the past isn't even past. And I'm Clarence Page.